So in this class today we discuss about the lookup and references formula. In the lookup and references formula have some basic formula, some complicated formula. So we discuss on everything. So first formula is the address formula. So if you want to calculate the address, if you have the row and column in the numbers form, it's just like 8 number row and 7 number columns. What is the address? So with address formula, you can calculate the address. Just like select the row number and select the column number. So this is the G8. So G8 address given. But I want to note a G address because this is the text format. G8 that give the address, but address in the text format. You can't use this address in the any one formula. So I want to give the show the G8 value with address formula. So we use the indirect formula. Indirect formula convert your text in the reference. Just like you have typed the A1, right? You have to type the equal A1, you get the A1 reference here. Just like I have typed the A1 20, but you have just typed the A1. Then you can't show the data from this because here you also show A1. You can also use the sum and select the A1. So give the result 0 because sum can't read A1 as a A1 reference. So we have used here indirect formula convert the A1 text to A1 reference and give the result. So Mr. Krishnan, do you understand what is the indirect formula work?
Yeah. What is the application?
Hello.
What is the application of this in
I told you next topic that we have to use also the in the address formula and indirect formula. But what is the benefits? How can you use in the Excel? So I give you the example, in the official example. So we have the one data in the horizontal and vertical matrix formats. Just like name and there is the month. Select the month and drop the name. So we have selected the data. So this is my data, right? But I want to show the report in the quarterly. This is the monthly report, but I want to quarterly report. But problem is that in my quarter and my name is not fixed here. We are to show. So we have select the quarter here, we have the one. So I in the puja have a quarter one total, just like Jan, Feb, March, is the 85. So here 85. So when you change the second quarter, then give the result April, May, June. Is the total is the 112. Is the 112. But when you change my name, it's like Dev. So give the Dev quarter two total here. April, May, June, this is the 83. I want to solve this problem, do the automatically. I can't give do the with manual. I want to automate. Okay? Ms. Krishna, do you understand problem?
Yeah.
So next is how can do that. So for that we use the sum miscellaneous formula. So first we have convert the we want to here the first month of the every quarter. Just like we have the one, so here is the Jan. We have right here two, so is the April. The first month of the quarter. So you can use here also if formula, if that is equal to one, then show Jan. Then again, if this is the equal to Feb, sorry, 2 than April. But we have another short formula, choose. The choose formula, you have give the number in the index format and give the result one by one. It's like Jan, April, and July. Every month, first month of the your quarter. Okay, we have used the choose formula, Jan, April, July, and October. So do you understand the choose formula, Mr. Krishnan?